Hi, I'm Dory Lerner, K-12 educator.
And I'm Mr. Oskin, K-8 educator at the Kennedy School. And for story time, I wanted to give you a sneak peek of The Youngest Marcher, which is a book we'll be reading through February in honor of Black History Month. And this is a lady from the National Civil Rights Museum, which gave us that music and introduction to the story. So we'll read the first two pages of this story after we read today's story, A Little Bit Different. A Little Bit Different by Claire Alexander. Here are the Ploofers. They are going to do something very special all together. They've been practicing. Are you ready? They'll do it at the same time. Ready, steady, ploof. Wow, cool, awesome, super, mega, so cool, beautiful. Wait a minute. There's a gap. Can you see the gap? Where is it? Can you find it? Shoof! What's that?
I don't know, but I love it.
But it's different.
Well, it is different.
I don't like it. It's weird. Let's go.
They didn't like it.
Why didn't they like it?
Whoa, did you make that? It's beautiful.
Do you think so?
Yeah, it's big and bright and colorful and so different.
It is different.
Can you do it again? Come on, you can do it.
Yay, awesome! High five! Shoof! Shoof! Shoof, 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 shoof.
Look! Aren't they amazing?
They are quite special. They really are special.
Let's all shoof like you.
Ready, steady,
shoof.
Shoof, 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 shoof. The end. That was A Little Bit Different by Claire Alexander. All right. Back to our story for Black History Month, The Youngest Marcher, the story of Audrey Faye Hendricks, a young civil rights activist.